sound. I think. I mean, I don't have any sound with on the TV. Did I mute it? I didn't mute it. This is gonna be a test. This is gonna be. Oh no, we got sound. Okay. Yep, we got sound. All right. So this is going to be a learning process for all of us. Things that y'all need to notify, just in case I am going to rewatch this, and figure out, like, you know, look at some shit, 'cause I gotta figure out all the stuff that I need to figure out. But the first thing that I'm doing here, I'm not using any kind of special recording software. I am only using right now AVerMedia shit. That's all I'm using, because obviously I tested this out ages ago, because I could not get XSplit to work with the LGP on my old computer. That was a problem. So that was why, for so long, even though I've had the LGP, we have not utilized it. Because with using just AVerMedia software, the microphone audio was desynchronized from the game audio, which obviously that sucks. That's no, we don't want that shit. Nobody wants that shit. But they have updated it. There's new firmware for the LGP. The RE Central is a new program. So I don't know, maybe they fixed the problem. Maybe it no longer desynchronizes. I don't know, so we're gonna test that. Secondly, the thing we're gonna wanna test is the microphone. Whether or not, I mean, this isn't placed perfectly for me, like it's kinda placed over to my side. Lordy moldy butt, awesome. It's kinda placed over to my side, so I don't know two things. Firstly, whether or not it's really doing a good job picking me up. But secondly, if it's picking up the audio from my TV, because my TV's audio is turned up, I would really, really rather not have to use a headset in order to listen to, like, headphones, in order to listen to stuff, because I don't really like
Please it. Please select your character. Azrael.
I did actually want to. The last 2 weeks have been very, very busy weeks. I have had one day, well, Christmas I had off, but that may as well have been job stuff, because I had to spend time with family, so, you know. But other than Christmas, I have had one day off in the past 2 weeks. It's been busy. And I'm not gonna get a day off until next Tuesday, so we gonna be busy. So I wanted to actually learn Valkenheim. That was the point. Excuse me.
Am I allowed to pass? The Wheel of Fate is turning.
Well, I haven't had time to, so we're
gonna
What's this?
Over.
Rebel 2! Action!
Rebel 3! Action! Counter hit? He got to follow that? Fuck Hazama, man. That character is stupid. Broken ass piece of shit. That's what Hazama is. Saying it now. So you got Kokonoe, Lychee, Valkenhayn, Taukaka. It's been too long since I played this game. I have no mix-up. I actually have not touched this game in like a week and a half. So yeah, I have no mix-up. I'm booty butt cheeks. We were actually,
please select your character. Yuki Terumi.
With this shit, because it fixed itself once I, fixed the display settings. But when I, you have to connect with the PS3. For those of you who don't know, you have to connect with the PS3 with this thing, with the composite cable they give you with it. The PS3 does not allow you to use capture devices through HDMI. There's some kind of setting with it that just refuses to allow that to happen. So, we had a scare because it kept, yo,
the wheel of fate is turning.
Oh, this dude sucks.
Rebel, one, action.
This connection is one of the worst connections I have ever had in the history of
Rebel 2.
It doesn't even look that bad. That was terrible. I hate that that was my second match back. The first match was fine. That whole connection was fine. Everything was fine and dandy. We thought we were doing some good shit. And then that happened. Damn, did that suck. And I think the other person, same thing. I think he's listed as a one-bar connection with this dude, too. Yeah, so this may not end well. Good. Thank you for leaving.
Please select your character.
What the f-
Azrael.
I hate Hazama players. Calling you out, Willy! And Dacibrol, actually, even though I don't think he plays.
Hazama.
No, because I've been out of the scene for years, and I have been to one tournament since coming back, and I haven't had time to go to any of the other ones. But as far as I'm aware, apparently Dacibrol's kind of like quit competitive fighting games, I guess? I don't know. But he was using Hazama. He went to the release event. Hazama was the character he was using. Fuck Hazama. Fuck Hazama. Fuck Hazama players. Yeah, this connection's gonna suck too. I mean, look at the stage lag. It doesn't even matter. The stage lag is just like, nope. Nope. Eh, it got better.
I'm really not cool to fight.
So still,
the wheel of fate is turning. Rebel 1, action.
I'm pretty sure I'm the best. I think I'm the best. I'm not the best. This is shitty gameplay. This is bad. I need to like go warm up somewhere else because this is shitty gameplay. Y'all don't deserve this shit. You know, speaking of shitty gameplay, we gonna bail. We gonna get Audi. Y'all have fun with your Hazama bullshit. Fuck that character. We're gonna do some silly ass shit here.
Please select your character.
Silly ass shit here. Y'all ain't ready for this. I don't actually like any of Valkenheim's colors. That's a problem. I think this is the one I actually
Valkenheim R. Helsing.
I don't like any of his colors. But y'all ain't ready for this Valkenheim. You know what my thought process was behind Valkenheim? Because like the last time I did a video, the last video you saw was the video against Willy, right? And I said, yo, man, I want to learn Bang now. Except I thought about it some more, and Bang has like dash cancels and all of his shit. You got to do like micro dash 5B, no, 5B, micro dash 2B. To do like proper corner combos, you got to do air dash cancels to do like his combos. Jump loops, crazy ass shit. Fuck all that. I'ma pick the character.
The wheel of fate is turning.
D.I.
Rebel 1. Action.
Modu. Look at that.
Modu.
You done fight.
Not the ego.
Not the
ego.
I presented myself well there. I feel like I did a real good showing of my potential with Valkenheim, of my mastery of his movements, of his combos.
The wheel of fate is turning.
You know, everything
Rebel
Valkenheim
was
like,
I think
I got it.
Action!
Again, master of the character, of the movement, The combos? Did you see that shit? Y'all ain't ready for this Valkenheim. This is like legitimately my 15 minute Valkenheim.
The wheel of fate is turning.
Be gentle.
Rebel 1.
Oh, this don't even
action.
Matter. Oh, shit. Oh, I thought. Really?
Here comes a new challenger.
Oh, for those of you that may be playing Abyss Mode, you don't know how to get through the final stage level shit,
the final
area?
The Wheel of Fate is turning.
Anti-distortion drive.
Action.
I did right there. Like, if you're just doing it in neutral, you can straight up tie your knee. I will get it 100% of the time. No problem. No issue whatsoever. There's no problem. I just do it and it happens. But when I try to do it in the middle of the combo like that, after what was that, a 2C?
The Wheel of Fate is turning. Rebel 1. Action.
I don't know what I'm doing. I don't actually know Valkenheim. Like, I kind of know the gist of Valkenheim combos, but I don't have any kind of optimization whatsoever. I don't have any kind of clue about, like aerial pickups. I know we can pick up aerial shit.
The Wheel of Fate is turning.
But I don't know how to do it. No, Rebel 1. Really don't know how to do it.
Action.
Grab it.
Really? Oh, it's probably bad.
緊急回避。一体くらめ。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。緊急回避。
My Valkenhayn is free. My Valkenhayn is free. My Azrael is free. My Tager is free. My boy
the Wheel of Fate is turning.
Everything is free.
Rebel,
now! I used to play Platinum a little bit. My Platinum is free.
Here comes a new challenger.
Going back to human and doing human 5B. I'm gonna just keep going wolf form. I mean, I think the entire point of doing that is so that you get wolf meter back, so you don't run out of wolf meter. But fuck that. I'll just run out of wolf meter. That ain't no problem. But
my shield fell down.
The Wheel of Fate is turning.
You know what the problem is two
Rebel one.
Now I got a microphone cable. I got three cables going to and from the fucking LGP. Too much, y'all.
しばらくやっぱいやっとほたきりさくやっぱいやっとほっモルキアーゲタンパジネマスカアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバイアムバ 私の勝ちですな。
I don't want to buff my attack, because I want my attack to stay as low as possible.
so that I have to do combos, so I have a chance to do combos. That's the thing, like, with Azreal now, I have something like 800-something attack with that dude.
The Wheel of Fate is turning. Rebel 1, action!
Yuku!
Counter!
I'm like, I know the ender of it. Like, I know the ender is that you want to go into that aerial 214B, and then you do 6C, and then 3C for the knockdown, and then you can do that other.
The Wheel of Fate is turning.
236B.
Rebel 1.
This thing.
Action.
Slut, you are!
The Wheel of Fate is turning! Rebel 1! Action! Here comes a new challenger!
I mean, this is my problem, like... Azreal was just easy to figure out. He's not a difficult character to learn combos for. Working, like, the entire thing that you want to work on with Azreal is your mix-up. Because, like, he does have more difficult, flashier combos that you can get, like, a little bit more damage, but in general, his damage is pretty much the same. Like, regardless of the difficulty,
he's
pretty much the same damage.
The Wheel of Fate is turning. Rebel 1! Action!
If y'all see any problems, just please, you know, let me know. Because I may miss some shit that you might see, or maybe there's problems that I don't think are problems, that you think are problems that should be fixed. So please, let me know if you know.
The Wheel of Fate is turning. Rebel 1, action.
Oh my God! Anyway, that's enough. Peace out. Have fun. Comment. Stuff. Yeah.